Why is it so easy to fall back into old habits?
They're hard to give up. That's what makes them habits.
Over, I'm so over you.
Look, I know it's hard for all of us being back here. We have to force ourselves to remember that we're not the people that we once were.
I'm so over you.
I've never had a safe place to land. Now I feel like I do. I'm sorry, Toby.
It's a small town. We're gonna run into each other.
All I got was a chair, and some lucky girl's gonna get an entire house.
Maybe if I do, I'll get all over you.
Hey.
You.
I just called to say I miss you. I'm worried about you. I just really miss you.
It's Spencer. How does she feel about it? Is it the same? Spencer and I just went out of sync. I like this town, but everywhere she went, it was like she saw something that she wanted to forget. But it's temporary, right? I mean, you are eventually going back to D.C.
Yeah. Want me back the second the election's over? Someone unconditionally, even when they haven't been entirely honest with you, and how everybody needs somebody to be inspired by, somebody who sets the bar really high, somebody who'll put someone else's needs before their own and not resent them for it, somebody who always expects you to do the right thing and then forgives you when you don't.
Your mother would be pretty moved by that.
Yeah, she might be. But I wrote it about you. I just thought that we found a way to be friends.
Honestly, it was a lot easier being your friend when you lived in D.C. Well, if it's what you both want, then it's not complicated.
Why did you delete that text about Toby?
Spence, we're not an us anymore. You don't get to weigh in on my life.
Hey, I was thinking about taking a drive to see Toby.
I'll call you, okay? So the same number?
Same number.
Cool. Who are you building the house for?
What makes you think I'm building it for somebody?
Because I know you.